see what's going on.
Hey, yo, what's
as you know, we look at Africa as one. So to see our brother carrying the flag for our continent, we all associate and we feel real, real proud. And we wish him all the success. I know he's playing against our East African brothers, but these are brothers, you know. So I'm for him. I'm rooting for him.
What?
He has a lot of fans here. We are glad he has now settled in. Very, very well. In fact, he's now the star of the club. I know we might be struggling a bit, but we remain Manchester. And any time we are going to be registering all the success. So better tell the Manchester team to come and visit Uganda because they love here. They can't get it anywhere.
Amazing. You know, it was something special for me. I never experienced this before. So it was a good moment for all of us. So I would like to thank him for coming and to thank the little boy as well. Yeah, I would like to thank them for the warm welcome, and I'm very grateful for what I received here, and hopefully I will get back here maybe in the summer and we'll have more time together.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.